I've never turned a manuscript in rough. I cut my teeth on picture books in the library. I wrote a book about a dress. Trucks, pirate shoes, robots and birthdays. But everybody's like, how about YA? You should really write one. I say not now, thanks for the suggestion. I don't care. I'm writing picture books in my dreams. And every novel's like vampire, werewolf, dystopian fantasy, sci-fi, teen love, apocalypse, zombies. I don't care. I'm in a picture book love affair. So I will write my stories.
Stories.
It's just in my blood. I couldn't stop it if I tried. I'm gonna write until I die. Let me be a writer. My pens and I have cracked the code. Revising stories on the train to the conference. And everyone who knows me knows that I write for love. I don't write for money. But everybody's like, how about YA? When you gonna write one? I say one day, thanks for the suggestion. I don't care. I'm writing picture books in my dreams. And every novel's like vampire, werewolf, dystopian fantasy, sci-fi, teen love, apocalypse, zombies. I don't care. I'm in a picture book love affair, so I will write my stories. It's just in my blood. I couldn't stop it if I tried. I'm gonna write until I die. Let me be a writer. Typing words all day, and maybe I'll write till I'm out of things to say. Oh, 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 500 words or less. That's just what I do best. Oh. And the New York Times book review. So I will write my stories. It's just in my blood. I couldn't stop it if I tried. I'm gonna write until I die. Let me be a writer.